このお茶についてよかったらお話しください。玉露の中でもかなり玉露を作ってるお茶の農家の中でもかなり有名な方で、静岡ではかなり有名な方で。
So this producer of this玉露 the 玉露 is the best brand of the green tea, and this farmer is a very famous farmer in Shizuoka.
90歳になるんですけども、70年間。
And he is 90 years old, and he's been specializing in Yokuro for 70 years.
It's good for the refreshing. でも面白いのは、まだ、続けているというよりは、まだそのより良い茶を作るように、改良に改良されている。
What's interesting is that you know, he's not just keeping producing the same.
で興味深い話が、基本お茶の、お茶の、クオリティのもとになるというのは土の国
The beginning of that to make the best tea is how to prepare the ground itself, the soil itself.
それは今年やったのはじゃあ来年のお茶にすぐ影響するかという、3年4年後でようやく効果が。
So you prepared the soil this year, but you will not see the effect from the prepared soil next year. It may take like 2-3 years, it may take 3-4 years.
この90歳の方はまだ93、94歳ね、まだ取ることを考えて土壌改良をまだやっている。
So right now, he, as I said, the farmer is 90 years old. But what he's doing right now is preparing the soil. When he becomes 93, 94 years old, he can even make even better.
Nowadays, consumer knows that it's a good thing. Generally, ceremonial grain is made with only the first class nature.
私はあのプラマニアの人なんで、の生産後の方が違う立場
です。
誰かは関係はずっと進んでいます。
Yeah, we hope that the farmer is going to find somebody who is going to take over the business, but Mr. Wada hopes to be able to start the business together.
まあちょっとこれはだからそういうちょっと高級な実態なんで、ちょっと見方を過ぎちゃってるので、また。
Since this is a special tea, we prepare the tea in a different way. It's called the susuri cha. So when you drink it, like you kind of like air it. It's just like you know, when you taste wine. Kind of like, so that's the susuri.
まあこういった個人の農家っていうのはまた応援してるんだけど、はい。
So Mr. Wada's business is trying to support those individual farmers because it's important to carry on this tradition.
The
same tamago as the person who's prepared here for first.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.